Water supply is one of the most tangible and fastest growing social, political, and economic challenges faced today. Forecasts claim that by 2025, more than half of the world's population will face water scarcity, putting water conservation at the top of the priority lists of regulators. Water utilities around the world are facing diverse challenges, such as meeting future demand, managing supply and assets, and providing affordable water and services to consumers. As demand for water continues to increase, in the UK alone, about 3 billion litres of water are wasted every day due to pipe leakages. A focus on deregulation and greater competition, both within the water sector and across complementary utilities, is creating immense pressure on companies to transform their existing operating and business models. The water sector is moving beyond just delivering supply of water. The transition is challenging, but it needs to start now. The water utility of the future needs to have a clear, enterprise-level transformation strategy with increased deployment and investment in digital infrastructures, such as smart sensors and meters, advanced communication mediums such as 5G, and digital technologies such as cognitive analytics, augmented and virtual reality, and cloud technologies. Water utilities can achieve the outcomes needed to compete in the future. These include empowering customers to manage usage, delivering customer services offering personal choice and multi-channel engagement, creating smart infrastructure networks to detect and reduce leakages, improving asset utilization and predictive maintenance, deploying a more efficient workforce, and above all, ensuring sustainability of operations in the future. Water utilities need the right approach and commitment to implement this enterprise-wide change. Innovative services and customer focus, and the pragmatic adoption of digital technologies can help utilities accelerate the transformation. The way to win the future is being digital, and Cognizant can help you on your journey.